I know ghosts are real. I've seen them. I've worked with them.
I feel like I'm in some horror movie or something. I don't know what's going on.
Next, Ricki Lake.